The Columbus Tux is an instrument. Okay, not really. It's pretty cool. But that doesn't mean there's no room for any improvements.
For context, there's this class at our school where we're able to improve instruments by making it more sustainable or better to play. We chose the Kalimba.
Kalimbas are super cute instruments. If you've ever heard of Avatar The Last Airbender, you've heard of them.
But the instrument is pretty limited. Traditionally, the kalimba is diatonic, meaning that you can only play a limited number of notes in the same key. At first glance, this can be a good thing for beginners, but it only allows you to play limited music and music that doesn't contain accidentals or notes outside of the key.
Originally, our idea was to move the saddle and the Z bracket in order to get a different key when you move them downward. Unfortunately, this didn't account for accidentals, so in order to get the one key that you'd need to change the Z bracket completely in order to hit one key and then go back.
Then we wanted to make the kalimba chromatic, which uses all notes, but these already exist, so we came up with a way to make it even better.
Introducing the Dua Limba!
The Dua Limba features an ergonomic design with two sets of kalimba tines. One side will have all of the white keys that you would see on a piano, and the other side will have all of the black keys.
Hit that subscribe button if you want to see how we end up making this instrument into a reality.